Hey, what's up guys? Today I wanted to show you this cool game that I have on my phone, and it's called Flappy Bird. And it's just a little bird that you have to fly through the gate. It's really addictive, and I suck at this game, and it makes me play it more and more. Pretty cool. There's only one option here, just to play. You just have to fly. And things I say when I play it is not good, because it really makes you angry when you lose. So pretty much like this, you have to fly through the gates. I can't even talk while I'm playing because I lose all the time. I don't know what's more annoying, the sounds in these games or the fact that you can't pass the freaking gate. See what I'm talking about? You can't pass the freaking second gate.